program that in all probability had led directly to the Singapore disaster. We called it in, and we were ordered back to the Black Station for debriefing.
Hey guys, Som Solo here, back with another campaign video, and you know, we're gonna use CUDA and continue this. I know I haven't posted a campaign video in a while, and I'm sorry for that, and I'm really sad that I haven't been doing that. So let's get into it. Last time I did this, like, she was glitching out, so I couldn't do anything, so sorry about that. Hopefully it does not glitch this time.
When I wrote that paper, I hadn't even seen real combat yet. I had read first-hand accounts of what they went through, but I couldn't imagine that they had to hold on.
Sometimes you have to hold on.
Sometimes you have to. This is the path I must take. The path we both must take.
Oh, where's my gun? Holy crap. Oh, that's where that map comes from. I'm pretty sure the CUDA was not here back then. Pretty sure. Oh shit.
The German Tiger tank, King Tiger they called it, immune to most munitions. Are you strong enough to defeat it?
Oh shit. guys, it's finally not glitch. That don't seem good.
This is out of control. We have to stop this.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have. We killed them all in cold blood. I remember, but I don't feel like I remember it. Am I losing my mind? Is this hell?
Sarah, I need to know where Taylor is. This is out of control. We have to stop it.
You should not be here.
Alright, guys, it may come to the 15-minute mark, so if it does, I will continue this later, guys.
We both want to find Taylor.
Actually, I'll probably edit the other clip into this.
After you discovered the Black Project, you went looking for Selene.
We traded the intel from Corvus and the Black Station to the Immortals. Their CDP connections gave us passage.
I can't pause it now, so.
Once we had Selene's location, we used an NRC assault to make.
Hopefully, it don't end on a cutscene. I want y'all to see everything. Cutscene and everything.
The doctor was the only one who knew about the forest. Taylor was obsessed. We all were. He said it was the only place we'd ever be safe.
Where did you go, Sarah? Find somewhere safe.
We held up in the old aquifers and made our plan to snatch Selene.
The aquifers. The mobile water refineries in the desert. Is that where Taylor and Moretti are headed now?
Must be. Kane should be able to locate the exact coordinates.
Sarah, what happened when you grabbed Celine? What happened in Kevishir? What did he tell you? We need to know.
It was just an idea I planted in the minds of the patients. It was meant to help them find peace after the experiment.
Right, the illegal DNI experiment. Didn't believe the corporate facade project that killed over 300,000 people.
It wasn't my fault. Something happened with the software that collated and screened the test subjects' experiences. The project was no longer under control. I was not to blame.
Then who was?
The project was under the direct command of Sebastian Kruger, a senior executive in Coalescence. After the disaster, he relocated to the headquarters in Zurich.
Thank you.
This is a simulation, right? Like in training. You're
You heard what the doctor said. The frozen forest isn't real. It was just a way of calming down test subjects, controlling them. You've been chasing something that doesn't exist.
I think I know what this is. I know what's happening.
What the hell is that?
What? Zombies?
Sarah, these monsters are trying to kill us! Whoever that voice is, I think it wants to get rid of us. Who are you? What do you want?
Second surge of chemical and electrical activity in a dying brain. Short-circuiting the DNI. A flood of memories and thoughts. Half real and half imagined.
nightmare end. Please help me.
I can't let go. I want this to be over, but I can't make it stop. You have to end it, please. Kill me. Let me go.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
So, was it worth it? They're at the aquifers.
You okay?
Okay. The interface just went very, very wrong. It was like I was inside Hall's waking nightmare. But that's not all. There was something inside her mind. Something born at Corvus right before the accident. It was fighting me every step of the way. It's manipulating Taylor and the others. It made them kill the Black Station staff, and they didn't even know. I think it's getting smarter.
We need to talk.
Alright guys, that end video there. If you like, leave a like, subscribe, and I will get back to you later. Zom Solo out.